What's up? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my recent jewelry haul, and it's a Denti jewelry. Of course, it's not something gold, and yeah, you can totally see from my neck. It's one of the most beautiful and elegant piece I think in my vanity, and it's extremely trending right now. But I think you have seen that this is really very costly. I think more than 500 or 600 pe hota hai, and as you must have already read that from the title, today I'm gonna sharing with you guys 9 pieces of jewelry. And trust me, maine sirf 900 rupees pay kiya hai for like total 9 pieces of jewelry ke liye. So individually it's like 100 rupees each, so I think it's like a steal the deal kind of a thing. And I bought all the jewelries from Amazon, and this is not sponsored, I have paid myself. So I think this video will be really really helpful, so if you guys are interested, please keep on watching. Okay, so first disclaimer is that it's extremely cheap, so you can't expect like it will last for like 2 to 3 years. No, so agar ye bahut jaldi tarnished bhi ho gaya, so I will not mind, because instead of paying 500 rupees for one piece, I buy 900 rupees pay everything again. And also I bought jewelries from 2 different brands, and they are branded by the way, so I don't think ki bahut jaldi ye tarnished ho jayega. I don't think so. So first I bought from this is from Yobela, and this is one of the very popular and high like rated brand Amazon pe, and all of their products are like almost 5 star. So I got very intrigued to this brand actually. And second brand is this is Jewelry Gallery, and they have like Instagram store also, क्योंकि यहाँ पर mentioned है, and इसमें भी बहुत अच्छा rating है, so I took the risk. I hope कि ये बहुत जल्दी tarnish ना हो. Okay, so first let me show you this jewelry. This is from this brand Jewels Gallery, and as you can see, it's a perfect gold necklace, and it's very trending. You have seen that this design is very trending right now. And what I love about this jewelry is that it's extremely cheap. It's really really extremely cheap, but still it's not like a very chunky golden, you know what I mean. Okay, so next move on to this brand again from Jewels Gallery. Maine do brand se khareeda hai, to Jewels Gallery ka main pehle dikha deti hu. And I bought from them like a 6 pieces of earrings. I think this total I think cost only 200 rupees if I am not wrong. I am not sure about the prices. I'm gonna mention and link down everything. So I bought this 6 pieces of earrings. So first piece is this jo ki maine already pehna hai, so you can totally see that it's very small, very delicate, and it actually goes with this kind of a heavy necklace or neck piece, you can say that. And when you don't want to wear like a heavy piece of hoops, it goes with perfectly, and actually it's complementing each other a lot. And also it actually looks like a real gold. It's not something like a very cheap kind of a chunky golden thing. I love it. And maine, by the way, maine isko bahut baar pehna hai, and ट्रस्ट मी परसों आई थिंक मैंने इसको पहन के मैं तो नहाने भी चला गया था, बट टिल नाउ अभी तक ये टैनिश नहीं हुआ है. एंड दैट्स द थिंग आई लव, एंड आई कैन से दैट इट्स रियली गुड. इतू सा भी कलर फेडेड नहीं हुआ है. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट मूव ऑन टू दिस हुप. सो यू कैन टोटली सी दैट इज द प्योर नॉर्मल हुप, बट इसमें थोड़ा सा डिजाइन है. एंड अगेन इफ द गोल्डन इज वेरी 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 क्लासी. आई रियली लव दिस ब्रांड. दे आर गोल्डन कलर्स आर रियली गुड. आई एम नॉट ह्यूज फैन ऑफ गोल्डन कलर्स, बिकॉज फॉर मी इट लुक्स रियली वेरी चंकी, एंड आई डोंट लाइक दैट. सो I prefer moreover like silver color, but these goldens are so cute and so classy that I'm gonna definitely purchase golden jewelries in future from this brand only. Okay, so next move on to this hoop, and this kind of a like a pearl hoop is extremely trending, and iska one sided open hai. You can totally see that ki iska one side open hai, and actually it goes with anything, and it's one of the most classy earring I think I have till now. So yeah, definitely check this out. Move on to purple hoop again, but it's total hoop. Iske piche jo lock hai, it will not go with this kind of a outfit. It will go beautifully Indian outfit, specially floral outfit, like little bit of girlish outfit ke sath it will go. Oh my god, it will go perfectly. And iska design mujhe bahut pasand hua hai. You can totally see that it's have like a something spiral kind of a binding, and yeah, it's not your like a regular pearl earring, and I haven't seen this kind of a design to be very honest. Aisa ऐसा डिजाइन आपको बहुत सारा मिल जाएगा, बट ऐसा डिजाइन मैंने नहीं देखा है. ओके, सो नाउ आई एम गोना शो यू दिस टू एंड आई एम नॉट गोना वेयर बिकॉज इट्स वेरी सिंपल. दिस इज अ पर्ल पर्ल इयररिंग एंड दिस इज अ स्मॉल, सो इट गोना लुक वेरी क्यूट. लाइक इफ यू हैव लाइक अ स्मॉल ब्यूटिफुल इंडियन आउटफिट, इट विल गो विथ इट. एंड दिस इयररिंग इज लाइक अ क्रिस्टल इयररिंग, यू कैन सी दैट. एंड आई ट्रस्ट मी, आई हैव एग्जैक्टली सेम इयररिंग गोल्ड एंड डायमंड पे, बट इट्स ऑफकोर्स नॉट गोल्ड एंड डायमंड, बट इट exactly looks like that. Okay, so next move on to the next brand which is Yubella brand. And first I bought this jewelry which is also very trendy, and this is the bow lock and key kind of a jewelry. You can totally get that. It's also very trending. You can totally see that it's really very sexy. It will go with like outfit which has a deep neckline. Okay, so the last piece of jewelry again from Yubella, and this piece is so delicate that आपको बहुत ध्यान से इसको पहनना होगा because these butterflies are really delicate. But oh my god, trust me guys, this is so freaking classy and it actually looks really good and it will go with any kind of a outfit. I was really looking for this single kind of a neck piece for a very long time kyunki Shein se maine already do kharida hai and which goes with any kind of a outfit, western and Indian, but finally I got something which is really good and yeah, it's also very soft and delicate and also very lightweight. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you have loved this and hopefully this video will help you. And as I have told you that I can't guarantee it because maine isko bahut time se pehna nahi hai, so if you want to buy totally on your risk, and hopefully this video will help you. If you want my suggestion, I'm definitely gonna purchase it, no matter it got tarnished very quickly or not. I'm gonna purchase because they have such a beautiful and also such a huge jewelry collection which is extremely inexpensive. And please subscribe because it's free. See you guys on my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye bye.